The event has been met with curiosity, criticism, and intrigue, but it's less than 2 weeks away before you see some of the cars from NASCAR speeding down the street. That is NASCAR Chicago Street Race, and announcements continue to be made about the event as it approaches. That includes the food partners. The main one is Let Us Entertain You Restaurants, but now Vienna Beef, Lou Malnati's, and Garrett Popcorn Chomps will also have a presence on the 2.2-mile course. Now, there are a number of other events surrounding it, including one involving Bubba Wallace, and NASCAR's also announced how they're going to select which engine manufacturer will have the pace car for the inaugural event. You can see all of those stories in the story below or WGNTV.com.